jungle costumes picked out.
Gosh, okay.
A call to the king of the swingers, Simon Cowell.
Hello.
Hello, darling, how are you? It's Amanda.
I'm very well.
Listen, I'm with Ida and I'm with Telly Hoppen and we're going to be putting on a cabaret. It's a safari theme. You don't have to be there, we just want your cash.
Well, here's the deal. I will pay £25,000. You and Ida have to sing their
necessities. No! Oh, my God! People might want a refund.
I'm worried about performing in general in front of a crowd singing. And I also have to practice bare necessities now. That's going to take some time.
Simon Cowell donated £25,000, but there is one condition.
Oh, now my heart's beating. I'm so nervous.
Go crazy! It's Ida! It's Amanda!
I hate Simon Cowell.
Yeah, the dignity's gone, I think,
I had very little left.
Yeah.
And now what shred of it was has gone.
I think the shred is on my head right now.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities of Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities to life. They'll come to you, they will. They'll come to you.
Wow. I love you, but...
Has the Café de Paris got talent?
I mean, that sounds like a good crowd. They're buzzing, they're drinking. I think they took mine and Ida's performance, you know, quite well.